We interrupt our program to bring you this important message.
In this video, I will show Raisins Communion and draw some holy knowledge.
Keep your expectations very low.
Let us pray. Lord Jesus, Son of God, have mercy on me, for I know with a 10% certainty that I will act a fool in this video. Sorry, Jesus. I lied already. It is, in fact, a 99% certainty that I will act a fool. My bad.
You, David!
Salutation, ladies and gentlemen. If this is your first time to our channel, welcome, and please enjoy your stay. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and say hi. The Holy Communion is an important Christian rite of passage. It commemorates Jesus' Last Supper with his disciples, and during this time, Jesus gave bread to them and said, "Take and eat, this is my body." Afterwards, he provided wine and said, "Drink from it, all of you. This is my blood of the covenant, which is poured out for many for the forgiveness of sins." Now, when Raisin eats bread and drinks wine at church, she is, in fact, inviting Jesus into her heart. With that said, please do not snitch on Jesus and call the cops on him for underage drinking. He means well.
Snitches get stitched.
Just kidding. She didn't drink any alcoholic beverage on her communion day. Oh man, got something caught in my throat. Lie. Another word for communion is Eucharist. It means to give thanks. On this day, Raisin wore a white dress. It was a beautiful white dress, and it symbolizes purity. On this day, we celebrated this special event with our family and friends. Some faces you may recognize. So please watch this short montage. A wonderful time and was glad to be able to share this moment with you. I'm not sure if you know my origin story, but I was a refugee at the very young age of, I think, 2 years old or something like that. Anyway, my mom and myself, we left Vietnam for a refugee camp in Indonesia. This was where my sister was born. Then it was a Catholic organization that saved us and they sponsored us to come to Canada. We had a very humble beginning, but we are eternally grateful to the Catholic organization and Canada for saving us and giving us the opportunity for a greater life. Now, thank God, because if I stayed in Vietnam, I would probably be a rice farmer and I would totally suck at it.
Fact.
Now, I have a beautiful daughter who is embracing her Catholic journey. We are proud of her and can't wait to see the woman that she will become in the future. To end this video, there is this perfect quote. It reads, "What you are is God's gift to you. What you become is your gift to God." Until next time, stay classy.